Today we are going to fold an evergreen tree. You need a pencil, a pair of scissors, and a piece of paper. Evergreen trees are green, but if you don't have green paper, coloring your own is perfectly fine. We're going to make it with the one we colored ourselves. Color the center on the other side yellow, the sequoia. Fold like a Christmas card. Have your fold. Again.